Here comes Panarin. Artemi Panarin. Locking in. Fires. Score! What a goal! It's back. He goes. He's off to the races. He'll move to the inside here. And then Shen with three Canucks back. He goes wide. Now cuts in. He scores! Shen in overtime. Extends his streak. And the Blues win it in OT. What a play by Shen.
His fifth goal the past six games. It's 3-2.
Perfect feed to Leguan. Nyquist.
Scores! 4-3 Detroit.
What a shootout.
They've got four sweaters back. It's a 4-on-3. Back in, and then you let this guy do what he does best. Incredible shot. You can hear the post and in. Great release. Didn't have to happen this way.
Looking around. Makes a move. Shoots. He scores! Tarasenko! Holy jump! What a goal! It's 1-0 for the Blues.
Oh, he did a little dancing there. Bought himself some time. And put himself in a quality scoring area. Closing in, Gunnarsson was to his left as they crisscrossed, and then you see the easy play there as he makes that shuffling little maneuver as he cuts back. The left-hand shot, he's looking, waits, cuts back to the left.